And welcome back. Rebel sentiment says staggering 19%. Yeah. Okay, we have a few cannons and the like, but I'm gonna need to build some weapons. And fast. After I have to have London mills built. I'm just gonna start to build some. I don't know, galleons maybe? Pirateer. A 100 turns. We need more wood. Okay, who's not collecting wood? That needs to be, you're not a lumberjack. You know what? You're now a lumberjack. And next turn. Pirateer, 23 turns, recommended. I'll build a printing press first, then a privateer. Tobacconist shop. Dry docks. Dry docks it is. Yeah, I'll start it. Warehouse expansion. Dry dock, that sounds a little more important. Yeah, start, I'll buy the shortfall. And gems. Definitely the gems. And north for some more. Okay, we have 84 gems and counting. That's good. New Holland. Where can he work that we can afford him to work? Always gonna have someone work there. I'll say two turns. Warehouse. Will we pay taxes? That should be enough. And he's furious. Okay, we might, I'm going to assume what happened in America is going to happen in this game. It's going to be like, oh, you rebel scum. You're not supposed to be like that, how dare you? And then he's gonna like send a bunch of troops in and kick my ass before we even start rebellion. No, we're actually gonna be back in this. Why not? And farm. You can go work here for now. Is out of wood and cannot make any more. And become a lumberjack, good sir. For you are one and you are okay. You sleep all night. You work all day. Mean quoting stuff like Monty Python's. Size build map. Okay. There's only 75 tools and do not understand why we can't finish. Oh, wood. Duh. That's why they won't finish it. Yeah, I'm smart. Yeah, we're gonna have you sit there for a little bit. And we're going to take that. And take that. That. And that. Pretty much all we can sell, really. Lumber mill. Carpenter's shop. Mine. And start you working here. Okay. Could build a college if we want. Meh. Blacksmith house, why not? Stockades! More physical defense. We're gonna buy a couple cellars. We're going to... There, you're going there. King Philip. What? Not gonna ask. Not even gonna ponder it in my mind. Sometimes I wonder.
Vooruit, op pad. U kunt op ons rekenen.
90% rebellious. That's a good sight. Santa Katrina. fur trader, really. I would prefer the silver miner or the carpenter, quite frankly. Stockades, yep. Palisade, warehouse. I'm hiring the carpenter, I don't care. New Amsterdam. We'll divvy it up later. That's farmed. That's farmed. That's just ore. Ore, and more ore. That's not gonna help us. That would help us, actually. Cut Aruba and make a route. A route. Whatever. Having a crazy time is... Okay. Time to import everything. Load up everything. Plenty of rum. Put the blacksmith back to work. Anything else? No. And sail out of here. Pioneers has a decent amount of sentiment towards rebellion, along with a bunch of cannons. And cotton, which is also 9% rebellious. I'll never get that. City all, ooh. Blacksmith's house would help. Final bought by the shortfall. Fur traders. Yeah, fur traders. I know, thank you. No, I'm friends with the English. English is one of my friends. Yes, they are, actually. I'm with the guy who's closest to actually rebelling. Is he in rebellion? Let's get something. What do you think of John Adams? Montezuma. Never mind. Get ready to die. Whoa, when was that? The frig? Actually, that'd be a good place to settle. Or, that could arguably be one. That right there is a good place to settle. Food and wood, although you need ore be shipped in. All the silver is on that island. That's gonna annoy me. I mean, yeah, I have silver, sure. I don't have that much. Just like silver out the wazoo. You know, I was worrying about the cotton and John M's down there. Okay, the fact that that was only New York should have tipped me off. That Jamestown is down there, yeah. I'm riding along, and we think so, and we know so. Stuff and stuff. I am rambling. My head is hurting because of the stupid microphone being a headset. This microphone wasn't a headset, then this would be much, much easier. I don't know, not my head's itchy. Whoa, whoa, where are you? Pally. You, good sir. I want you to... That is not the most direct threat, sir. A poor old man come riding along it. So, gonna build that first. Just saying, we probably need that more. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna have you be the politician, and you go and stuff. Food, we need food. Food is the thing we need. Yes, the settlement has a population. Send him homeland. Warehouse expansion. Dry docks. Carpenter's shop. Why not? We were a shelter. Let me take a closer look.
Iedereen aanwezig.
And by a fisherman, something like that. Yeah, by a fisherman, just while we're at it.
U kunt op ons rekenen.
Sorry, but we cannot afford a war right now. Why do you keep asking? Time to go war with you. That be shut up. Are you using that land? No, for whatever reason you cannot. Are you good, sir, using that land? No, you are not. Hey, have you lumberjack and, build a lodge there, just for argument's sake. Poor old man come riding along, and we think so, and we know so. Poor old man come riding along, a far-born man. Humongous garrison! Is humongous. And we're gonna take the alcohol and the silks. And then elsewhere. Wagon train, town hall, weaver's house. Chapel. And can we buy another one? Yay! Buy it. And New Orleans. And you, good sir, are going to go and lumberjack. Da-da-da. Cigars and gems. What's our rebel sentiment at?
24.
Yep. We're slowly becoming more and more rebellious. Still a lot against it. It's more you're one way or the other. That's the only issue here. Patrick Henry. And we have 562 turns to beat the game. Beat everyone else to beating the game. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go with Ethan Allen. Seems a lot more practical in the long terms. I mean, what, we have 4 against 15? Four, beat 6 against 22. Who knows how many against 38, 21. We need to hire people. Silver is down to 9. Yeah. Game's just trying to make the economy harder on us. Landing stage. Yeah, I can buy the shortfall. Carpenter shop. Hoboken. It's always funny to me. Yeah. Eskimo. More cannon. Lord knows I'm not gonna produce it. And one more. Where else but New Amsterdam? And I'm gonna save the game there again. A little too long, but who cares? Hope you enjoyed.